So I'll just record. I'm just going to check that the sound's okay with everybody. Can you hear me and the sound, or does it sound too soundy? Yep, everyone okay? I'm just going to keep sort of talking continuously. That sound all right for you, Kelly? Sure. Sure. It's actually a bit loud for me, but I'll turn my volume down. Oh, great. Okay. Oh, lovely, guys. So if you we're going to sort of move a little bit to start with. But if you have anything just for that you wanted to write down, anything that you need to like prepare or have near you. Hey, Kerry. Hey, Louise.
Hi.
Wow. Just take a moment to scribble anything if you haven't. Something that, especially if you've got something that is like keeps coming up and keeps resurfacing, and you're thinking, oh, I've just got to let this go and get rid of it, or is anything that's making you feel a little bit anxious, or like something you thought you dealt with and you'd cleared that, but at this moment it just seems to be like scratching at you and aggravating. And anything, and you don't have to write down if you're someone that can just keep it, or maybe you don't have anything like that, and maybe it's just a question of today, like rising up to be that shining light and really come into yourself. Oh, there's a couple more people coming in. Hey, Selena.
Victoria,
Hiya. Hey,
you.
how are you?
I am good, thank you.
Oh, great. Nice to see you. We're just kind of getting ourselves ready and just writing down anything that you might want to be releasing in this session and letting go of, and just allowing that to either kind of be committed to your brain or write it on a piece of paper. Hey, Paige. Oh, nice to see Oh, lovely. Cool. Okay, guys. So just give you another moment to write anything down that you want to. Oh, cool. So maybe in your space, if you think for maybe about 3 or 4 minutes, we're going to move around, and then afterwards sit down. So you can sit or lay down to breathe. And we'll just go through it slowly, but just thinking about the space that's around you, where you want to be, if you want to sit or lay down, and having that ready for you. Okay, cool. All right, guys. So just popping down anything that you've been writing, just sort of leaving it to the side. Closing down your eyes. Placing both hands on your heart. And starting to breathe into your heart. Feel the energy that's with you right now. That is in your heart, in your body right now. Is it vibrating? Is it heavy? And as you breathe, and just bring yourself fully present. Take a moment to feel where you are. To remember how the moon looks outside. And everything that you have written down in this moment, everything that maybe has been coming up for you that you really wanted to let go of and leave, just feel it as that energy in your body. And maybe give it a color. So maybe give it a dark color, a navy blue or black. And I invite you to visualize this connection with this beautiful moon, this transformative moon, this amazing Leo moon. It's going to really move everything through and up and out. Allow it to be the light that you're breathing in, into your heart. And breathing out the dark color, the darkness. So just taking a moment to breathe into that energy around you. Notice if you have this fuzzy vibration, if you have this heavy vibration. And invite the moon energy to come in. And start to feel the shift in your body. So we're breathing in the white light, breathing out the dark light. Breathing in the white, breathing out the dark. And as you breathe, feeling anywhere in the corners of your body where it's still sticking, and just allowing you to shake your shoulders, shake your arms. You feel that dark energy, that heaviness under your armpits, in your shoulders, in your neck, in your spine. And wherever you feel it, starting to shake it out. Is it in your fingers? Are you holding it in your arms? And then just for a couple of minutes, allowing yourself to move either seated or stand up. And just shake it off. So that heaviness, that dark energy, those little things are almost like the chewing gum that's stuck under the table, in emotions or negative thought patterns, you just want to shake off and get rid of and allow them to really consciously leave you. You can be standing, squatting, jumping. Just seeing where you can move into. Your fingertips, to your shoulders. And as you breathe, breathe in the white light. Feel it move into all the corners of your body. And allow the darkness to move out. Moving it out on your breath. Moving it out through any shakes, through your fingers. Through your toes, if you're seated, maybe you're just shaking out your ankles, your toes. Maybe you're swirling your ankles. And it's only going to be for about 10 more seconds. So really just shaking it out, and then we're going to be still. So jumping, shaking your head, your arm, your fingers. Where is it? Where is that pattern? Is it in your back? Is it in your belly? Is it in your hip? Taking a deep breath in. Hold your breath just for a moment. Feel all of that white, beautiful light coming in. And when you let it go, really blow it out, send it out on the energy, send it out into the universe. Just let it go. Let that moon take it from you. And then find your way to wherever you'd like to breathe. So just gently come into sit.
This is a prayer to remember what we were. This is a prayer for the waters in the land. May the cleansing of us.
And if you prefer to breathe, laying down, you can. Noticing how you're breathing naturally now. Maybe you have one hand on your heart, one hand on your belly. And as you breathe, even though this is just a steady breath, I invite you to begin breathing in through your nose and out through your mouth. And as you breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth, you are clearing. You are clearing any of those patterns, pains, habits, traumas, past karmas. And in this moment, us moving from the masculine into the feminine, this is your invitation to change and follow your Dharma. Let go of any old patterns that you are trying to release. So feel that you're breathing into a new era, into a new way of being. Breathing in that new light of the Leo moon and letting it go through your mouth. If you feel called to move your arms, sway your body, and just follow your own intuition. You and your breath. You are your own magical healer. You are your own conductor of energy. You can do this. You can clear this. And you can move into all that you can be. You can feel that healing vibration of connection. Being together with everyone in the circle, of everybody in your community, raising up. And as we breathe, start to breathe in through your nose, consciously into your belly and then your chest. And out through your mouth. So you're almost in twice, in belly, in chest, out through your mouth. Almost like 2 sips, in. And release out. Breathe in. Breathe in. Release. Breathe out. Breathe in. Release. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in chest, breathe in belly, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in, breathe in, breathe out. You're keeping this pattern, letting go, inhaling, belly to chest, letting go, breathing in, belly, chest, letting go. So you feel the wave of this energy come up your body and release it. Well, as you breathe now, see if you can find a flow where you're not pausing, so you feel that nice inhaling belly, chest, release through your mouth. Inhaling deeply. Through your mouth. Invite yourself to go on a journey of your breath, breathing in, and letting go. In, out. Anytime you need to take a pause, just feel free to pause, take an extra good breath. Otherwise, keeping this rhythm. Gonna go one more minute, in and in, out. Breathe in, let it go. Feel this beautiful flood of oxygen come in. Feel this flood of moon energy fill your body. Feel the darkness and those habits disappear in the light of the moon. You are shining the light on them. With nowhere else for them to hide. One more, breathing in, breath out. Inhaling to hold, deep breath in. And hold your breath in. As you hold it in, draw up Mulabandha, your pelvic floor, squeeze your belly in, and feel the light shine up through the center of your being into that third eye space. Maybe throw your forehead and you squeeze that light coming into that third eye and imagine it shooting out as if you could be fully receiving the energy of this moon. Feel your body move it up through your whole stream of energy and nadis and allow it to just burst out into the sky. Just holding for 20 seconds. When you let go of this breath, really let it go and let those things that have been bubbling up, that anxiety, that addiction, anything that it is, blow it away on that breath, getting ready to release and offer it out. In 3, 2, 1. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathing in, breathing out, breathing in, breathing out. I'm gonna go a little bit deeper so the breath is gonna be so it's in out, in through your nose. So imagine being in a shamanic circle, feeling that. Joining in whenever you feel ready. It's just going to be for 3 minutes. Okay. belly chest out, belly chest out. Feeling your belly and then chest fill up, squeezing all the air out. Just going as deep as you can with this breath, feeling it clearing. In, out, feeling that rhythm, you're moving the breath in. Allow the breath to take you over. You don't have to think to cleanse and rise up, it's gonna do it for you. Only one more minute. And you can always take an extra breath if you need to. If you're feeling tingling in your hands or your body, you shake out your hands, shake out your arms, it's okay. Just that flood of oxygen changing your chemical balance. Just 25 more seconds. Just 10 more seconds. Breathing in, letting the breath go. Now breathing in to hold, deep breath in. Hold your breath, squeeze your belly in, squeeze that Mulabandha pelvic floor, feel the energy shoot up. As you feel that energy lift up, whether you're laying down or seated, feel that vibration lift up out of you as if we could totally sweep up that darkness, that energy. Let it rise up. Feel yourself being lifted, taken out of this space into the light of the moon rising up. Just holding for about 20 more seconds. And if you need to let go, you can let go. Trust yourself where you're supposed to be. Feeling the energy in your body right now. Feeling that lift in your being right now. Getting ready to release it and let it go. Let it go, blow that energy out. Send it on the clouds, send it on the wind. Send it back up to that majestic moon that is gonna absorb all of that stuff for you. And bring you into her radiant energy so that you can be in the energy of this moon and truly rise up. Keep finding your pace. I'm just gonna have one more round. So not a long time to breathe, but just feel that energy. Call on your guides, call on your guardian angel, call on the earth beneath you, the sky above you, the moon, the sun, the stars, to bring you into all that you can be and release that all that has been getting in your way. This is the beginning of a new earth, a new way of being. Breathing in through your nose. out through your mouth. Preparing for that cycle, having that whenever you feel ready, bring yourself into the deepness of that breath as much as you can. So you can feel it move through your belly, your chest, but knowing that you are safe, and anytime you want to stop and just deep breathe, you can. Otherwise, going for that breath, bringing it in, allowing it to move through you. Feeling the steady rhythm of their feet. Knowing if your hands start to tingle, you can shake them out. You might want to keep that hand on your belly and your chest so you can feel the rhythm of that in belly and chest and let go. Just 90 seconds, 90 seconds. Feeling that deep call to go in. Feel the energy in your breath. You've got this. Feel the strength of the breath coming through your nostrils. Feel the chemical change in your body as you breathe. Find your own rhythm. Just 1 more minute, less than a minute. Feel that tingling, that energy moving through your whole system. Only 30 more seconds. Feeling that deep energy move through you. Taking it as deep as you can. Going deep with your breath and your belly and your chest. Only 10 more seconds, 10 more seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathing in. Breathing out, let it go. And breathe into hold, breathing in belly, chest. Draw up through your Malabandha, pelvic floor. Feel the tingle, feel the energy rise up. Focus on your third eye, gaze into that space. Feel the change of energy, feel that light of the moon. Feel this vibration coming through you, changing your structure. Feel that rise come up. Oh, you've got this. Maybe you can feel pins and needles on the edge of your skin, just vibrating above you. Knowing that you can release anytime you need to. If you can hold on just for 30 seconds more, allowing yourself to be in this energy, and you are going to release it, let it go. It's going to disappear and leave you in this new earth, this new space. And when you let it go, offer it back up to the energy of that moon. Allow all the doubt, the fear, the anxiety, that negative self-talk, offer it up to this radiant Leo moon. She is there taking it from you, bringing you into the light to be all that you can be. Make the sound as you release it. Feel your natural breath come back into your body. Trust how you feel. You want to stay in exactly the position that you're in. Or if you feel that you just want to flop into laying, allow yourself to let. We're going to take 2 minutes just to be in this chant vibration. Just to be with the beat of this drum and allow this energy of sound to bring you home to your body, bring you home into this beautiful, radiant human experience that you're having. Feel your energy settle back down. Finding your breath, slow, rhythmic breathing, breathing however you want to, feeling the hold of the earth underneath you, feeling the earth energy, holding you, caressing you, bringing you back to her beat. Feeling your heart beating as one with Mother Earth. Feeling your heart and your pulse energy beating as one in community. Knowing that we are all connected. And as you enjoy this coming home to your body, feel that white radiant light coming out from the moon, bathing you from the inside out in your own energy. Feeling your own vibration with the sound ah. And as we sound, feel the ah rooting you through your belly into the earth. Feel the ooh connecting your heart to each other. And feel the connecting you to the moon, the sky, the universe. as you sound that cosmic vibration, bringing yourself back home, breathing in to prepare and out to sound. Taking a moment where you are to honor your own intuition and feelings. And if honoring that means you just stay where you are, relaxing in your vibration, then stay where you are. If it's opening your eyes and joining in a chat, then feel free to do so. If you want to journal when you open your eyes or burn anything that you have previously written, and just let yourself be guided by where you want to go in this next moment.